And we'll finish up this one that looked a little too easy last time, but looking at it again, it's got some pretty good curve in it, so it might be a little tricky. I'll make this the point up here. I can zigzag this. Let's see. I've got to take some more off the bottom. A lot of times you can zigzag your way through and shape and fin at the same time. It has kind of a curve to it still. I'll take that out. It's got a bulge right in there. I need to take some off the bottom of this. I do need to take some off the bottom here. A little bit of cortex on that tip I don't want. Alright, that's straight enough. I just concentrate on taking out that bulge. Just start from the tip and work down. Following a ridge where I can. Looks like there's some cracks in the material. Massive curvature at the base. Let's see. I've got some room to work with, so let's try that. I'm going to have to favor one side or the other, and this side's more curved, so I'm going to knock that off. Just zigzag that off. Try to take some of that curvature out of that base. I still got some to work with on the base. The width is there, but I could take some more off the base. I'll zigzag this too. It works pretty good for thinning and shaping. Now that curvature is not too bad as far as preforms go. I still got plenty of space, so that's it.